It's just straight up like a 100's call, you know. It's a lot of things that I regret in life, you know. But the strength that Jesus gave me, I mean, I'm cool. I'm 100 with that. But it's like my friends or whatever that I used to call my friends. I mean, I really don't know them. I mean, I got to keep it 100 with it. I can shake their hands or whatever. And like Dean Siegel said, you know, your handshake ain't matching your smile or your eyebrows. That was so 100 to me. And it's a lot of people I feel that way about, but I continue to pray for them because I can't be like them. It's just 100 call, you see what I'm saying? 25% fake, 25% hate. I'm trying to keep it 100. They can't even go 50 with me. I say I wake in the morning like I'm looking at the news of the bloody city, radicals murdering Christians. I say God will have his way, don't ignore this. Lord, help us. They were not cowards, of slaves of the enemy. We have God's favor and the compassion of Christ. But we're not cowards and we're not stupid. And the remnants of God, he will protect us. Red Copper Delivery, I'm going to be blessed by our Lord. Stress free while he's flexing the double-edged sword. Blood covering my flesh as I keep pressing on, waiting on the storm to come. If it's going to be that knock at the door, he will get Red Copper grand entrance. Pulling my shade all day and continuing repentance. Although his cup never runs over, overflowing. Get the armor, double guard. I don't need no bulletproof vest, whether it's the Bishop or the Lake Shore. Reversing the rich to the poor, back to a billion prayer wars. Don't regret our faith or the swords. We have the light, glory. So I'm deep in prayer, reading the book of Exodus. I said, let me exit this. I say I've had swords, don't I get the right to smite too? That's when you test the man. My granddaddy told me the Torah, the Quran, and the Old Testament. At times, confusion and division is becoming too many man-made religions. Introducing the Holy Spirit without limitations, praying for all the churches, saving from condemnation. So let the soul of words speak for themselves. I became non-denomination, speaking to existence, saving the nation poor, always the slaves to our Lord. New ways, but remain so traditional. They call me an old soul as the Spirit speak through. Me with so much love and conditional 30 seconds to repent in Christ is Lord. That's what the conversation would be as I continue to pray without pity, because we're not babes anymore. We trust in God and love, but all is ill in the windy. Lord, help us. Respect God from the sun, the moon, and to the stars. Just respect me. I'm a son of God and a man before I'm anything. Praise God. Amen. Holy Kids 10-4.